Hey, what's going on, Wilson? Here to review the new Master of Universe action figures. And here we have Skeletor right here. Now, I already took him out of the box. I'm trying to make this short but sweet. The sword already fell out. I forgot to put the sword back in. So I'm trying to do a fake unboxing here. When I took him out of the box, you know, basically I ripped along here. Boom, boom, boom. Got all that shit out of there. Tried to save on some of the color. Then tried to take off a big piece there. last video I did, and then I took him out. Yeah, this was on his feet right here. What the f... And well... I guess in transit, they thought he might get... His feet might get, like, chipped a lot. On the plastic here, we're chipped on plastic. I don't know, maybe that's not making any sense. Here's the sword. It was in two pieces, but I managed to get that sumbitch in two. Now you can go dual swords. So I gave him. Now he holds the sword a little bit better with the sword attached to each other. Now he has a staff. Yeah, I wish I could put that staff in that hand, but as you can see, Skeletor staff does not fit in his freaking hand. Look at this. On the back of the box, they tell you, okay, you can twist and turn and do all that amazing stuff. But I'm criticizing too much now. Let's get more into the action figure here. We got Skeletor with his Havoc staff in hand, prepares to conquer the planet of Eternia. Collect them all, action figure. Now he's got the twist and turn. Boom, boom, boom. This is not the original 80s action figure. I did own the original 80s action figure Skeletor. I did. But it's great. It's a great throwback. He's a little bit bigger than the original 80s action figure. But I think there's a little bit, but not by much. Anyway, his staff is not holding the hand now. He's cool. And he does the twist and turn. Ready to whack. Freaking He-Man. Off the planet of Eternia. You gotta get out of here, He-Man. Yeah. So now I'm gonna do something here. I'm gonna show you update. This is just not just the regular one. Here I am again doing this. I already did it once. Here to show you my whole action figure collection of He-Man, Masters of the Universe, and here we have, here is the 2002 version, which, as you see, the skull is a lot more lime green, which I thought was cool. They released this toy line back in 2002 with the cartoon show that they came out on Cartoon Network. They tried to resurrect He-Man for a while, it didn't work. But anyway, He's got the twist and turn, but he also has the karate chop. Look at that shit. Shit's kind of... Yeah, he's ready to whack He-Man across the frickin' head. Yep, and that's him. What my rating will be when it's actually 4 stars. Absolutely amazing. I mean... He-Man. I mean, he just looks just scary. Another thing I will note is that the dark lime green right there... You see, there's a light lime green, there's a darker lime green right there. That's what the original had. You see, I remember the original from the 80s, and it had that really dark lime green right there and the really light lime green. So, they didn't include that. Because my brother, I didn't, receive these action figures as a kid. I just inherited them, from my brother. Not inherit or The guy's still alive. You know, it's not like he's dead or anything. Not yet. Looking like that. Hello, brother. Anyway, moving on. Now we're going to move on to move these Skeletor out of the way. Get out of here. Castle of Grayskull. Now I'm going to review Prince Albert. Did I say Prince Albert? That's disgusting. I can't remember his name. He-Man. Or Prince Henry, whatever his name was. I can't remember his name. I'm not even a big fan of the He-Man. Oh, God. I'm not even a big fan of the He-Man action figures. I'm not of the He-Man. Not the He-Man universe, I mean. The lore. I'm not. Not at all. I really don't know crap about it. I just like the action figures. I just think they look really cool. And as you can see here, we're going to try to put his sword in his hand, and it grips there pretty good. But still, it wouldn't be really that effective because, you know, it's not really okay. Now it'll be more effective because now the edge will hit thy enemy. Striking him down. And, you know, this adventure's throwback. These action figures were created, I think, 2016. As you see, they included this from toy to turn He-Man, you know, some bull crap, blah, 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 about the action figures not having enough vitality or something. Yeah, here, check out that vitality right here. Whack! I'm gonna B-slap Skeletor when I see his ass. Dude, seriously, it's about to be a fight. So guys, get ready. Absolutely cool. 4 stars. Love it. Everything about it. Arms turn, pivot, everything. Look at the shield. I can't get the shield to face for it. Who cares? Yeah. Now it's time for the final battle. Moving the hell on with this goddamn garbage, dude. Seriously, what the hell am I doing here? Alright, it's time for the final battle. He-Man somehow gets to the top of the Castle Grayskull. Somehow gets to the top of Castle Grayskull. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Really? Really, man? Really? Skeletor becomes weaponized.
He-Man, you're not supposed to be up here.
Well, I've come to destroy you, Skeletor. I'm tired of your tyranny over the land of Eternia.
Well, He-Man, here's your chance to win.
I will destroy you, Skeletor. I know that. Damn it. He-Man's sword fell out of his freaking hand during the middle of combat. It's okay. The battle has not begun yet.
Well, He-Man, just to let you know, I am indestructible. With my Havoc Staff. Look at the amazing beast that is a Havoc Staff. Look at that. Look. It is absolutely amazing.
Well, I'm done with your yapping. Skeletor, you will die. I'm tired of your BS that you are spreading throughout the land of Eternia.
Well, let's go. Well, let's go, damn it, He-Man. Now I will destroy you.
Here! Here! Wait a minute. Skeletor's weapon falls out of his hand.
No, He-Man, wait a minute. I am agile. No, I'm fragile now. Please, He-Man.
Your staff has fell out of your hand. I will strike you down now. I am the victor of this battle. So there you go, folks. Absolutely carnage. Something fell off, I don't know, during this carnage. I think it was Skeletor's tutu, or the fuck. seriously, what in the hell? What is that doing falling off his garment? Why did that fall off? I don't know. I'm done with this, man. Seriously, I'm done with this action figure shit. I'm trying to tighten it up here. I think I got one buckle in there, so it's back on. Jesus, come on, man. Fast forward 1,000 years later. That's right, I didn't review the newer He-Man action figure. Well, here, everybody, here is the new He-Man action figure that was released in 2002, and I just had to cop it. It's absolutely amazing. If He-Man looked like that back in the 80s, he would still look freaking cool, dude. He would still look freaking cool. Dude, look at that. Absolutely amazing. Look at that sword. It's almost transparent a little bit. Just look at that thing. Absolutely. Look like it will slice a motherfucker. A motherfucker. And of course, there goes my monetization. Anyway, absolutely cool. A billion points of articulation. Absolutely amazing. Not a billion, but it's just more points of articulation. You can even move the wrists and stuff, and it looks absolutely cool. Fast forward 20 years later, He-Man somehow managed to get to the Castle of Grayskull. I destroyed you 1,000 years ago, Skeletor.
Yes, I know. It's because my weapon fell out of my hand. But now I am equipped with the new Karate Chop, and I will destroy the universe with the Karate Chop.
You will not beat me, Skeletor. Your karate chop of this BS that you rhetoric that you spread throughout the land. Okay? You will not beat me with your bull BS. The last time I fought you, you were absolute comical. A comic. You are a clown. A jester. I defeated you easily with your havoc staff. I let you know He-Man, the havoc staff fell out of my hand while I was weak. You didn't give me a chance. I begged for you. Yes, I remember you begged like a coward. Yes, I remember this. Now it's time to fight again. I'll shut your mouth, He-Man. Now fight. All right, I will make the first strike. Yeah, miss. Yeah.
Please, please, Skeletor, please, do not destroy me. Do not kill me.
I told you, He-Man, I would be more powerful. You had a chance to run, now I'll destroy you.
And that is it, folks. That is how it ended and how Skeletor regained his tyranny over the lands of Eternia. People... Yeah, there's nothing else I can say about that.
I am the victor. The victor of this battle. I am amazing. I am the best looking Skeletor toy. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, what is that?
Down you go. I mean, Skeletor, down you go. I am man at arms. Yes, look at me. I am absolutely brilliant. Man at effing arms. People, you could take off my battle armor, and I also have a gun that detaches. Skeletor has now been defeated by, because I one-shot at him. He was no match for my Eternia cannon, which went right to his face. Goodbye, that is the review. People, Man-at-Arms is now the leader of Eternia. How does this carnage happen? Goodbye. I'm done.